You get a few more wings on the line.
We got the Dominator attack.
Yes! Yes!
Where's Iris?
Iris is safely stashed away on Earth 2 with all her wells.
On me, on the Tucker Carlson show, I left an Instagram comment that said, if he's the top G, I want to be the bottom G. So I do want to extend an invite that if you were ever interested in doing your first ever double penetration scene, that me and Lena, I don't want to speak for you, but I feel like, would he be a suitable candidate? Would
you,
can I tap him in?
No.
Can I fill in real quick? Andrew, you know,
you're not in this conversation anymore.
Fair enough. Go ahead, Andrew. Would you double penetrate, bro? Would you do that, Andrew? Go ahead. Finish the answer myself.
All together, is that chill?
There's absolutely 0% chance of that happening. And it's not because Elena is particularly unattractive, it's because she's married to Adam and I have no interest in degenerate pointless sex, and I have no interest in making a spectacle of myself or even just involving myself in anything which I deem to be overall haram and pointless. It's just not something I'd be interested in. There's not a single amount of money on the planet you could pay me to undertake, so thank you.
Telling me that a woman that worked her whole life off to do whatever sport and a grown man comes in and does that sport against her and wins, it's because she was on easy mode? Or
yeah, like, that makes
crazy.
Sense.
Yes. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. No,
tripping.
No, no,
you
it,
absolutely
it,
tripping.
It, it, it
you
is
absolutely
because,
tripping. Because I know bitches like a hoop you and dunk on you all day.
Look,
but if I'm up,
look,
go ahead. I'll let you do what you guys say.
Look, if you win the retard Olympics, it doesn't matter because you're still a fucking retard, okay? If you win the WNBA...
But we're not talking about retard Olympics. We're talking about real sports.
That's what I'm trying to say. If you win a WNBA championship, it's irrelevant because you won a WNBA championship. You didn't win an NBA championship at the highest level.
But just you got men coming in women WNBA championships.
So now
what are you saying?
Hold on. That is my point.
Are you upset?
No.
Don't get upset.
No, I'm not upset.
Be logical.
I'm just literally astonished by your level of stupidity.
She wasn't ready.
You get rich doesn't mean someone gets poor.
Yes, it does.
Explain
in
that
this
to me.
Society, it does.
Explain that to me. When you bought your hat, who got poor?
The people who made the hat.
What, they voluntarily contributed their labor and they got paid for it.
No, they did not.
They didn't?
There's workers in other countries who are enslaved to make things that I'm wearing right now.
Then why would you buy it?
Because there's no other options in our capitalist country. There are no other options in our capitalist
country. That's totally and factually incorrect. Make your own clothes.
There aren't very many options for that.
Well, so what you're trying to say is you outsource your goods and services in a capital voluntary because you don't want
to
spend the time to go make your own clothes.
Basing an entire economic system on capital, on wealth, is not the best for each person in the world.
So you would want to live in a communal society, essentially, right? But why don't you go live like the Amish right now and go do it because they live in a communal society?
That's not the point.
She was.
I'm on the case.
Hold that, please.
Oh.
Yeah. Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. Hey, you looking for something?
My wallet.
Did you find it?
Yeah, thanks.
What are you doing with that radio?
Hey, stop! 7 out of 19 chasing a fake cop in the garage. I need backup. Stop!
You jump from here?
Yes, sir.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Went right over after him.
Of course.
Is that Vayne top? Oh, Ziri. Vayne. Okay. Jace Mood. That's a nice Viego skin. Don't mind that skin ever.
I'm placing my trust in you, Lot. Let's see this case through, and try not to disappoint me.
Or not.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
I will not tolerate lawlessness. Professional is always aware of her surroundings.
Minions have spawned.
Crime is common, logic is rare.
Top could go either way, so could jungle. This whole game could be either way.
Brilliant. Predictable. On the trail.
What's up? Running on empty.
Oh my god.
You won't escape. Desk duty.
Don't be there. A gift from Zahn.
Fancy a treat?
Even the smallest clue can break a case.
Out of my way.
First blood.
Always always maintain a proper chain of command. Before tea time.
Oh, so close.
I'm on the job. Seems I may have a new suspect.
An ally has been slain.
I always aim to win, and my aim is perfect. Showdown.
Oh my god, I missed it.
It's my business to know what others do not. Stay out of my way.
Let's fucking go.
Of my rifle. Pay no attention to the trap.
Amped up.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay.
The Lord brings the moon.
You are the wind and my wing.
Brilliant. You cannot outrun your crimes. Then I best of tea.
Never
a dull moment. An enemy has been slain.
Me, miss? Not by a long
turret
shot.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Boom. Headshot. Someone called for a sheriff.
Ah.
weapons.
Oh, what am I doing?
I'm back on the case, and this time I will not fail. Piltover is its people. Never miss.
Has been slain.
A true professional is always aware of her surroundings. Crime is common, logic is rare. On the trail.
Whoa.
In position.
You are the wind.
I aim to win.
An ally has been slain.
Is gone. I work for
your team has destroyed my turret.
Jace, is this really the way to create a better tomorrow?
You have slain an enemy.
To win, and my aim is perfect. The mysterious blue can break the peace. I would have preferred you in cuffs.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hardly what I'd call a defeat. They cannot run from the long arm of the law, nor from the scope of my rifle. This is where you yield.
Been destroyed. Dominating. You have slain an enemy.
Open and shut. Unexpected.
You have been slain.
Come on!
It seems I may have a new suspect.
Godlike.
Cloud of the eye.
Laws mean nothing when they fail to protect the public. Always maintain a proper chain of command. Finished.
before tea time.
Killing spree.
Has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
I'm back on the case, and people are not for him.
Move, Athena, move. Athena, move.
Unstoppable. Shut down. Predictable.
Got them in my sights. Boom! Headshot! The miss.
You flashed a faggot. Gotta say, Vango fucking clapped hard.
Can men get pregnant?
Mr. Chairman, yes.
Okay. Define what a woman is.
Mr. Chairman.
Yeah.
There are people who identify
women
as different genders who are capable of getting pregnant. That is my position on this. I am not going to feed more into the bigotry of that question.
Okay, what is this right here?
The pelvis. It's the only bone in the body that's gender specific. Which means it's different in boys and girls.
Is it?
Yes. The pelvis's job to protect the organs used for digesting and reproduction.
Which means growing babies.
The weak fear the shadows.
Fear controls them.
Thank you.
gonna try to lock him down. Sven, he has to get back to his towers! He has to get out, but he's already been taken out! The collapse now coming in, Fudge!
Scareball! Again,
trying to find it out, they need to make a way out! The stab now coming in, Fudge, run! Back it up, Tear! Back it up!
Oh,
Baker
no.
on the chase down! Oh, they're just not giving it all!
The weak fear the shadows.
Fear controls them.
It's not pretty! Cut the tape! Alright, oh wait, here we go, the 1v1, honorable 1v1! Jensen up, currently 2-0. Faker, can he bring it back? Jensen, can he take the best of five against Faker in the 1v1?
Oh,
it's all that matters! Can he get in? Shuriken flip! Golden! Can he take the best of five? Oh, Faker coming back!
Faker with the stopwatch!
You'd never pick me.
Actually. That team's strong, our team's strong. Oh, my vodka back. I'm so fucking tired.
Where are we going?
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Let me give you a hug.
Minions have spawned.
Let's find some friends.
Thank you.
First blood.
Play with me.
Enemy killing spree. Executed.
You
him.
Come play with me. Some friends.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Find some friends.
Yeah.
fall soon.
Oish.
Let me give you a hug.
Pull that fucking arm and save my ass there.
Play with me.
count as a tree.
Let's find some friends. Where are we going?
I'll get you.
Shut down. Shut down.
Come play with me. Some friends.
What are you doing? Wi-Fi. What is mongrels fucking fighting when they don't fucking need to?
destroyed a turret. Your turret has been destroyed.
Where are we going?
Your team has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
No time to rest.
An enemy
slain.
Cut off.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Bold mid.
Unstoppable.
Interesting.
He can really show why T1 invests so much faith into all these top lane carries they pick for him. Huge skill peak for this champ. Take a look at this and the setup.
You can see the investment of the ulti from 369 was just too early. Kanavi wasn't close enough to be able to turn anything around, and Zeus, he didn't commit any of his abilities, which meant that the second Ona was close by and 369 oversteps, they're able to get that initial kill. At this point though, JDG saying we can make the play.
Oh,
great sidestep from Zeus, great flash away from the ulti, but knock at the wall from Ona. Oh my god, it's just, and the knock.
What's up guys, Anton Crayley here, and in this short video, I want to share 237.
April, with all her friends, for him, that's hearsay, I guess, for him to cook, that's hearsay, I guess.
Yeah. Are you a virgin?
Hell yeah! You know it! Of course I'm a virgin!
The itchiest virgin I've ever seen.
Wait, are you a virgin?
Me?
Yeah.
Of course she is.
Are you vaccinated?
Hell no.
Oh, wait, are you really a virgin?
Wait, hell no. Oh, face.
That's none of your business.
She's not a virgin. You can see the cum on her face.
Oh.
What? What are you saying, Zerka? I'm waiting for Frank, bro. Where the fuck is he? Kick me off the show so I can do some coke. This week I'll be with Bradley Martin doing vlogs with Karina Kopf and other dirty pussy whores. Remember, guys, if you don't follow me right now, who are you going to follow me when I stop doing coke? You want to be on board right now? I love this bitch, bro. She got that Wagner pussy. She's perfect. I'm Azov in there. I'm the Azov battalion inside this, girl.
Oh, my God, bro.
Sue me. Yeah, we're fine. This bitch's Instagram did. There, no. Like, what happened? This is not a catfish.
Oh,
this is a fucking cat Gyarados.
Could you just go like this really quick so that he could use his eyeballs for a goddamn second?
Oh, God bless
there
you.
There you go.
And a quick piss.
And the spear will find your back.
Thank you.
Hey, how you going? I'm good. Yourself? Sorry, I just came out of the bathroom. I'm gonna pick and then go back for a quick smoke. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. For Melbourne. Yourself? Melbourne, Australia. Oh, that could be lack of support, lack of smoke. Shite. That's where I go.
I am bound, but I will not break.
Melbourne, Australia. I'll be back, just grab a quick smoke.
Oh, for fuck's sake, someone dodged.
Oh yeah, no, I don't really care about all that overlay stuff. I only do this for fun. I already work full time. Damn it, someone's dodging around for a fucking second. Casual affairs. Gosh, was how much was it? No, love, bitch, you get nothing. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And I ain't in the mood right now. Got a couple bad bitches coming through right now, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Blood in the sink. Fuck what you think. You don't even know my name. What you know about me? You can see a thing, but I know these things. And they creep in the dark, trying to pull my strings. One life, don't live. Nice.
See you.
Yeah, no, I'm not interested. Like I said, I need these for fun anyway. I'm not too worried about it. Interesting. Yeah, that's going to be interesting. Jesus Christ.
Humans are inherently flawed, and yet I trust them more than the divine.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Demacian faith is a hollow shield.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I am a judge.
First,
immortality bearable.
Minions have spawned.
Hmm.
Those who soar amongst the clouds lose sight of the life below. This world is all I have.
Fuck him up. Let's fuck him up. Eesh. Oh, close.
I shall show them what it is to fall. Changing land. My wings are heavy, but not as heavy as I want. Shattered soul. We are shaped by our foes.
An enemy has been slain.
Battles bring out so many emotions.
I need a bit of a gimmick there.
Justice is a lie of the powerful. I have truths of my own. My sister cauterized her wound in holy fire. Mine remains.
Hey, darling. What?
We are the sun. some of our mistakes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's her on her.
Sure?
Yeah, she's alright.
Your life is to be bound.
Would you mind making me a normal coffee, darling? That's a normal one. Thank you.
Killing spree. Righteousness. A splendid shield that I will shatter.
Oh shit.
I did not fall from grace. I leapt.
Get on.
I have seen liars choose virtue, and I have seen the divine. Perhaps today I will see a Yordle sneeze. Pain must be felt.
Come on, MF, that was such an obvious bait, you can't count.
I move with more while she languishes with her lofty ideals. Demacia learned all the wrong lessons.
Mm-hmm.
betrayed. One. Killing spree. Your turret has been destroyed.
Betrayal never comes from your enemies.
Shut down.
You got me.
Your team has destroyed.
There we go. Go ahead.
Into the fray. The world in black light is to blind yourself to all of life's colors. I will not forsake the land that shaped me, nor the mistakes.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Endured worse. Once I thought the air above was sweet. Now, I find it stifling.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Cycles begin anew.
Some call me evil. Shall I prove them right?
Thank you, my darling.
I don't hide my pain. I wield it.
Thank you.
I forge my own fate. Once I had grace, now I have pain. Prefer an honest sinner over a righteous liar. My flaws are a badge of honor.
I'm gonna give me some Nikes, and then we'll be good.
Condemn themselves. Chose my shot. I would cut off my wings if there were steel strong enough.
My sister cauterized her wound in holy fire.
Your team has destroyed the turret.
Not all light is a gift.
Sorry.
Back into the fray. I have seen liars choose virtue, and I have seen the divine cheat. Perhaps today I will see a Yordle sneeze.
Fucking go. Some fucking keys, will ya?
What can I do for you, handsome boy?
How the hell do you even go about getting a Bugatti in the first place?
It's difficult because there's a lot of people in the world with money and there's only 60 in the world of these.
Allocation, so it's actually really, really difficult.
I first walked into the Bugatti store in Germany, Munich.
I said to him, look, I'm interested in buying a car. And they were like, yeah, whatever, goodbye. And I said, look, give me the email address of somebody. I emailed them my car portfolio, my Instagram, my Wikipedia page, explained who I was. And he kind of half replied saying, look, all allocations are full. When we launch a car within 3 minutes, we just hit up our old customer list and they're all sold out. And it was a sales pitch. I had to try very, very hard to get this car. I had to actually pitch and say, look, why instead of selling it to some sheikh who's going to just put it in a room and hide it forever, why don't you give it to me so I can drive around and be an idiot? And at least it's going to be on the streets, it's going to be good for the brand. And then I had to go to a meeting and explain why I want the car, and it's the definition of success, and I'm from nothing, I'm from the same room, I've done all this myself. I think it'll be really good for people to inspire people that I chose Bugatti as opposed to another brand. I had this full-on pitch to them. And they said, all right, you can have an allocation, give us $2.5 million. And then you can play with the other $2.5 million when she's ready.
How the hell do we even go?
For you guys settling for average would be like, great. Don't you guys believe in equality?
No. Are you saying we're average?
I mean, are you guys fucking Kim Kardashian?
Yeah, do you think you're above average?
What's wrong with average?
Are we talking physically? Are we talking personality? Are we talking overall?
In the dating marketplace, you're 25 with an OnlyFans. I'm saying that you don't want to settle for average. Do you think that you're above average? You would be better than the average guy you're talking about. Back.
You're better than a firefighter or an electrician? Give me a fucking break.
If that's all he wants for the rest of his life, then yes, I think that I'm better than average.
What makes you better than average?
I want more. For myself.
Like what?
Money.
For what?
For opportunity to travel.
My husband says he's upset with me because, in his words, sweetie, you need to stop spending so much money on DoorDash. Ordering it 3 times a day is not appropriate, and we need to start living within our means. Honey, it sounds like you have an income problem, not that I have a spending problem. Start earning more money and we won't have these issues. So I took his credit card that we share, and I booked a vacation for my daughter Richard and I. We're staying in a hotel tonight, and I hope he enjoys that I charge $8,000 to his credit card. Make more money, darling.
This can't be real. It's gotta be like a fake thing. Cause I ain't lying. I give her one of those old school swirlies. I would grab her by her ankles and shake the coins out of her. You spend $8,000 just for your savings. Hey, bro, and Moses, you have to convince me. Stop doing what I was gonna do. You spend that.
All right, last game. Let's get this shit done. Let us go.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Why erase everything at once when it can be savored?
Minions have spawned.
Interesting. Oh my god, what a game.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
All my children, the children of silent gods.
An ally has been slain.
Level 2 BF. Woo!
Oceans of formless time open before me, and they whisper, Jin, we are your true face.
Jesus Christ, this is a fucking slaughter.
Ah!
has been slain. Double kill. Shut down.
My bad. Ouch. Seriously?
What do I erase?
Alright. I gotta stop fucking around.
Thank you.
Shut down.
My stage is the Endless Abyss.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Sheesh, what a tough game.
What lies beneath my mask? The universe. As I was meant to make it. Oceans of formless time open before me, and they whisper, Jim, we are your true face.
Killing spree.
That moment of collapse.
Did I get it?
Has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
We will not say that.
Bringing some armor in there. Tanky, 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 fucking hell. Keep this momentum going.
An enemy has been slain.
Is the outlay of tainted perspective?
Killing spree.
Heal cut.
Meant to make it.
Wait. Nope. I need some fucker.
Turret has been destroyed.
Ouch.
Destroying galaxies is a pedestrian attack.
This is becoming a kind of a match.
Myself. In every performance.
I know.
Defeat.
Ah, fucking utter trash.